Minoxidil is an antihypertensive vasodilating agent used for resistant hypertension that is symptomatic or has caused end-organ damage. In this video, let's find found. What is minoxidil? What is minoxidil used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking minoxidil? How does minoxidil work? How to use minoxidil? What is minoxidil? Minoxidil is a medication used for the treatment of high blood pressure and pattern hair loss. It is an antihypertensive vasodilator. It is available as a generic medication by prescription in oral tablet form and over the counter as a topical liquid or foam. What is minoxidil used for? For the treatment of severe hypertension and in the topical treatment, regrowth, of androgenic alopecia in males and females and stabilization of hair loss in patients with androgenic alopecia. Contraindication. This product is also contraindicated in patients younger than 18 and those who experience sudden, uncertain, or patchy hair loss after childbirth, scalp infections or inflammation, or use another scalp medication. Side effects. Topically applied minoxidil is generally well tolerated, but common side effects include itching of the eyes, general itching, irritation at the treated area, and unwanted hair growth elsewhere on the body. Side effects of oral minoxidil may include swelling of the face and extremities, rapid heartbeat, or lightheadedness. Cardiac lesions, such as focal necrosis of the papillary muscle and subendocardial areas of the left ventricle, have been observed in laboratory animals treated with minoxidil. Pharmacodynamic. Minoxidil is an orally effective direct-acting peripheral vasodilator that reduces elevated systolic and diastolic blood pressure by decreasing peripheral vascular resistance. Minoxidil is also used topically to treat androgenetic alopecia. Microcirculatory blood for animals is enhanced or maintained in all systemic vascular beds. In man, forearm and renal vascular resistance decline, forearm blood flow increases, while renal blood flow and glomerular filtration rate are preserved. The predominant site of minoxidil action is arterial. Venodilation does not affect minoxidil, thus, postural hypotension is unusual with its administration. The antihypertensive activity of minoxidil is due to its sulfate metabolite, minoxidil sulfate. Mechanism of action. Minoxidil is thought to promote the survival of human dermal papillary cells, DPCs, or hair cells by activating both extracellular signal-regulated kinase, ERK, and ACT, and by preventing cell death by increasing the ratio of BCL2/BAX. Minoxidil may stimulate the growth of human hairs by prolonging anagen through these proliferative and anti-apoptotic effects on DPCs. Minoxidil, when used as a vasodilator, acts by opening adenosine triphosphate-sensitive potassium channels in vascular smooth muscle cells. This vasodilation may also improve the viability of hair cells or hair follicle. Half-life. 4.2 hours. Dose. Severe or refractory hypertension, HTN. Initial. 5 mg, POQ day, increase every 3 days, PRN. Maintenance, February 5, 80 mg/day Q day, or Q12 HR, not to exceed 100 mg per day. For hair growth. For topical solution dosage form. Adults, apply 1 milliliter, ml, to the scalp 2 times a day. Children, use and dose must be determined by the doctor. For topical foam dosage form. Adults, apply 1/2 capful, to the scalp 2 times a day. Children, use and dose must be determined by your doctor. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category C. Animal reproduction studies have shown an adverse effect on the fetus, and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in humans, but potential benefits may warrant use of the drug in pregnant women despite potential risks. Use is not recommended. That's all the information about minoxidil we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.